Cowboys. Hey! Wait for me, gangsters. Fan, play with me. Now we wait. fight. Well, well, well. Nada, nothing clear. Let's go to Windy. Often. Damn, this gun is so tight in the sight. It's actually crazy. Parkour, motherfucker. My heart, fucking hell, it scared me. Thank you. Christ. Why is this button so bad rendered?
Michael, where from, bro?
Sweden.
Sweden?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Where are you from?
German.
I love German.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. Let's help the team. Wagons, a team at wagons. Careful.
Oh, headshot!
Nice, nice, nice. How wasn't that a hit? My god, I was right in there. Woo! I'm coming, coming. Going on.
Hey, yeah. All guys dead once first time. All guys won it.
Yeah, nice.
I don't know, two guys left, bro.
Yeah, I got shot from the cider like real hard.
Yeah, okay. This guy faggot.
Yeah, big boy faggot.
One is in forest.
Yeah, it might be, might be.
I know, I heard it. Let's go look for the enemy. Come on.
Xbox fire was actually quite scary. Beg your pardon. Wait. I'm in for a fuck. Actually. Sort of duck shadow. Thank you. it was poison sense. No bother. You gotta really move with the precision. It's really good, but the gun smoke tricks you. It's good. Really good. It's a really good balancing thing.
Oh my god. This guy Bartola is cool.
Mwah. Cheese, cheese.
Yeah, see you in this game.
It would be pretty sick if you could pick more, to be honest. Yeah, but I mean, why not? I'm gonna try this for a change. It's pretty weird. Cowboys. Hmm. Need a stack. I swear I saw someone there. This screen is a bit tricky. I mean, no one really sees it from the. That would be so sick if someone just stood there and shot me in the fucking ass. That should be fucking cruel. Got him! Sick! Did you see that shot, man? It was amazing. Thank you. god. That's actually scary. I wonder if I can. To be fair, what's the uppercuts kill range, headshot range? It's only 115. So he didn't die of the shot, really? That's sad. It's not weird, but I was certain it was a kill. Five people, Northwest and 15.
What the fuck?
It's hard to hit him, to be honest. Ooh, good guys. Oh, hail storm. Twee! Twee! What the fuck did I do wrong? Okay. Yeah, let's get some stacks. It's a sweet trick, to be honest. That was lucky. Did he throw him in the water? Yeah, had to be him. We got a double pickup shock feel, I guess, from through here. And then he threw him in the water. It was too late. Weird.
Weird.
Weird. Oh, it's one or two? It's actually one. Oh my god, it's been a hard time, to be honest. But that was really sweet. I'm sorry, can I see that again? Dork. Is it worth it to get a big shotgun? Yes, let's do it. So if we go uppercut and drilling, is that too much? The drilling is pretty cool here, to be honest. It's just too expensive. What's the 425? $450. So the Romero is the fastest shotgun. Because it has the best single long barrel, I guess so. Hey, cowboys. Oh, what the fuck? I forgot to change my gear. That's stupid. Scary. No, I needed an antidote too. Oh, God. I'm a big dummy. Ah! Oh my god, vad fan har du på med din fucking idiot? Sucked. Why wouldn't they just kill the fucking boss? I don't know. That's pretty crazy. Fucked up, I knew I shouldn't have brought the Spectre. Fun of it. No, I don't want to help my friends, not this time. Just a fucking text here.
Hello everyone, and and this video is about the new Springfield Marksman with high velocity ammo. I cannot describe how much this was needed, and I didn't even know about it. It's my favorite new ammo type, especially because... Hello everyone, and this video is about the new Springfield Marksman with high velocity ammo. I cannot describe how much this was needed, and I didn't even know about it. It's my favorite new ammo type, especially because the value you get is crazy. You spend $70 for a Springfield, you buy high velocity bullets for $30, and for $100, you have bullet that's almost fast as Spitzer with headshot range of 212 meters, so it's more than enough in like 99% of... Hello everyone, and this video is about the new Springfield Marksman with high velocity ammo. I cannot describe how much this was needed, and I didn't even know about it. It's my favorite new ammo type, especially because the value you get is crazy. You spend $70 for a Springfield, you buy high velocity bullets for $30, and for $100, you have bullet that's almost fast as Spitzer with headshot range of 212 meters, so it's more than enough in like 99% of fights. That's why I recommend this rifle to everyone who wants to learn sniping, or if you just don't wanna save money, well, for $100, you can get one of the best snipers in the game currently. I always say, as a sniper, you should go for headshots or miss, because body shotting with this rifle above 50 meters is not gonna do much. But with a velocity of 690, this is a headshot machine. And then if you wanna push, you can tag Dandam on a Springfield, because if you tag someone with it, at close range, they have 4 seconds to stop the bleed. If they don't stop it, they bleed out. So if you combine it like this, you have super versatile loadout. And yeah, the video you are about to see is me playing Springfield Marksman with high velocity bullets against actual meta snipers. Like, there was like 2-level Marksman with Spitzers, there was a Moses Sniper, Spark Sniper. Basically, entire lobby was sniping, and me, with my $100 rifle, I killed them. Before we get to the games, let me quickly ask you to subscribe, because I'm trying to hit 100k subscribers on YouTube by the end of the year, so that would be appreciated. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have a nice view here. And I can stand in the fire so I don't burn. Aw, man. She died. He got shot by Nitro. Right after I killed him. Where is the Nitro though? Ooh, someone is on the roof. Oh. Centaur team. Yes, it's in my range. Let's go. That missed.
I'm a cat boy, looking for a dominant woman.
Ah, body shot. Ooh. Can't escape, man. Where Where is the nitro guy though? He's in the... No, no way. Okay, let's serpent it, I guess. Yeah, it's so fun, man. If you wanna land sniping and you wanna save money, then play this one. And go for headshots, because body shots won't really do anything with this, but headshots, man, so nice. What's that shot? I hope it's not the same game that was cheating. Nitro is dead. She had normal nitro. If she had shredder, I would be dead, I think. I mean, if he's under me, then I can pick another crack. God. Close one. I don't know if I get damage from the nade or from the shotgun. Dude, I got 3 chaos bombs. Nice. What am I gonna do with that, man? Oh. He's solo. Well. Mr. Solo. I thought they were together, those two guys. I'm gonna have the Derringer finish him. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. I'm throwing myself, man. Oh shit. The sniper is in mobile battery now. Out of range. Where do? Dead. I don't know where is he looking. Dude, is he fighting the other sniper team? Because he was looking towards Ford. I'll go there. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. Easy shot. Sparks. There we go. I don't see. Betrayed. Bad hand though. I need to get my bars. Well, I can do this. There we go. Good. Another sniper somewhere. More snipers. Oh man. He had crown out of nowhere. I thought he had bird here. Oh my god. What is that, man? Yeah, he took the crown, yeah. For sure. Oh, look at him, look at him. I knew it, out of range, man. I knew it. Should have taken the bird here. Oh, I see him. If I had a bird here, man, he would be dead. Fuck's sake.
Cool boy, Saula. Sword. Yes. Hey, Cowboys.
Hi.
Ah!
I'll go.
Haven't played a drilling at all. Not my type of gun. Learn it. Find his way all the way around. crack on them, like, this is quite good, to be honest. environment is cool. I wish you could just like melee. What the fuck? Oh, that's right. I actually stole two of them. Hmm. Yeah, whatever. To be fair, the drilling isn't bad, but it's not that good. So that's a decent. What the fuck did I do wrong? It's going fucking ape shit on my phones. Hey Cowboys.
Yo.
A long way to go.
yo, give me yo, bussy.
That's tricky. The Dolce is not good, not like it used to be. Crown and King, and it's the yeah. It's just really hard to shoot it. It's really bouncy. I wish they come with some more boosts. I mean, it's so such a little amount, to be honest. Let's go hammer. Forces me to use the Dolce right. Following you now. Why did you ping me? Sorry, dork.
Thank you.
base block, the bet also.
Thank you. You killed someone?
Yeah.
I tried to kill another team, but he's gone.
That's okay. It was a solo.
Oh, you killed a solo?
Yeah.
Okay.
We had to guard him. Did you have a fun?
It's fine.
Cowboys.
Hey,
också sniperkillen hängde med medans...
both come from families that work really hard. Both of our parents work really hard. We're very working class. I am being honest.
Did your drop that on?
So my dad.
No,
my dad. Well, I think also we both come.
More people mad at this Rise at Cone game. What was the game? What the fuck, I can't find it. Let's see.
Casa fue la montaña grauta.
Why can't I play Diablo 4 at Steam? Isn't that weird as fuck? Highland.
There are stories of kings, stories of gods, and the stories of the beasts and their king. The story of Kong. But his legacy has just begun.
Is it that bad? Let's find out if this Kong game is so bad.
I do like to be as positive as I possibly can be, but this game, I don't know what to say. It's $50, I put that out there, and I've seen a screenshot online, and it's, yeah, let's check it out. Skull Island, The Rise of Kong. Like, it sounds like a really cool idea, but let's see it in action. We're playing on the PS5, as you guys can probably tell. If randomly you guys want me to do like the full game or something, let me know. I don't think the full game is particularly that long as well. So I believe it's $50 in the US, and I paid about £34 in the UK. And you can already tell from the menu screen. Look at the fur on Kong. Oh boy. Yep, we can do a little charge heavy hit. Can I just headbutt it? I think I literally just headbutted the wall. Stuff like that. In 2023 is not on. Even the platform is horrible. Your enemy, just use the rifle. Spider-Man 2 and then jumping into this game. Big bird. That pops up the ground. Just finish. It even feels like an old fashioned headbutt. I feel like I have frozen back down again.
To stand
a bit.
This old game. Remember this one? It would be cool if it was. I mean, like Goat Simulator. Doing everything for real.
Yeah,
was young, was it? Total Destruction, yeah, it wasn't this one.
How many?
Fuck this.